Come on. Move it.
Curious place for a conversation about art.
Anywhere is good for that. It's simply a matter of summoning inspiration. Vodka, for example, is a great aid.
Care to drink with us? To poetry?
Why not? I am a bit thirsty.
And when a man is thirsty, melancholy strangles his soul.
Gentlemen, I am soused, pickled, crocked, and stewed.
Want another term for your state?
Don't be vulgar. What will our new friend think? Pour another.
Fine. Last round for me, though. Vodka's gone, as are the troubadours. And my things. Damn it.
Footprints. Fresh.
His smile fair as spring, as towards him he draws you. His tongue sharp and silvery as he implores you. Your wishes he grants as he swears to adore you. Gold, silver, jewels, his riches before you. Jews need be repaid.
Shall we sword?
You're a fierce one, but...
Know what rhymes with wicked witcher? My things, before I turn you into mincemeat.
Must be a slant rhyme.
Shut your trap and get it back.
So then, we are square, even good, yes?
Not quite. Will be good once you give me your things.
All of them?
You can keep your knickers.
Tough times. Is there a land where I might find more of your kind? I place my hope in the eternal. Words cannot express how sorry I am about the incident.
Tough times.
Oh!
Thank you.
Ooh.
Greetings. Might you be interested in a moment of chat?
You're a long way from Ophir.
A long way, and with dangers fraught. But in our homeland, they say, in risk, there is honor.
Got a ring to it. Not true in my experience, though. Face plenty of risks. Honor, not so much.
Because risk issues from intent. Important is this intent. The long passage I braved to admire the unknown and bring glory to myself and my liege. The world we must explore, virgin lands discover, new knowledge garner among our brothers than to spread. For is there in life a beauty greater than to admire the new, to stand in awe of the never-ending creation of the world?
That mean I've landed in a camp of explorers and philosophers?
Indeed. Your customs we come to observe, knowledge to
Your home...
What hit... a lad...
Quite the mount you've got.
Ah, yes. A loyal friend I have in Babietza, and she is wiser than many a man. Countless races we have won together.
So, an explorer and a jockey in one.
From where I come, small children ride, and not a gathering ease by a horse race not crowned.
What did you bring from Ophir? Mind if I have a look?
Thank you.
our craftsman's goods.
You see worth in them?
Quite a bit, I'd say.
Ah, these are nothing compared to what I could offer had I not lost my prize diagrams.
How'd you lose them?
To thieves. In our travels, I and my...
See if I can't find your diagrams. Recover them for...
These instructions, when followed, produce items worth...
Tell me where...
Across...
Take care now.
Go, and in the world glory.
It is to see you again. Quite the pleasure.
What did you bring from Ophir? Heard a lot of good things about Ophiri mares. Their speed. Care to race?
Swift as...
Be swift! I would see
Move it!
Faster. Damn, you're ugly.
Oi! Hey! I'm gonna die!
Miss me now! I would see you...
Touch me right here, I'll smack you.
Move it!
You won.
Weak were the mi-
Beautiful.
Take care now.
Go, and in the...
Come on. Giddy up.
I will see you at full speed. Take your mount to her limits.
Fury mares may be swift as the wind, not quite as fast as my roach, though.
I congratulate you. A saddle for your mount, your reward. A contest to commemorate. It will make you a rider even swifter.
Thanks. Like your new gear, roach?
Much may be said of a man by how he treats his horse. Our myths tell of a time when love brought weak...
Beautiful story. Take care now.
Go, and in the world glory, its never-ending creation be praised. Farewell.
Greetings.
Greetings, and praise the world in its never-ending creation.
Don't take this the wrong way, but honestly, the world doesn't deserve much praise.
Nordlings. Disagreeable always. Faces crinkled, soured, ready to quibble to death even as... Ah.
Listen, folks, I'm buying...
Of my own...
You're a craftsman.
Your gematria, runecraft? Familiar to you are these words?
No. Runecraft seems pretty self-explanatory, though.
True. Though my craft further ventures. Runes and glyphs I first make, then arrange into powerful magic words. Great practical applications as my art. For rune stones properly forged in a sword set so as to form a magic word, the blade more power grant than...
Seems your skills... What do you say?
Is it?
Rest easy. Can't help risk that.
Great.
Wait.
From
symbols.
Mere sign. When runes I create.
Thanks. So long.
Welcome to my workshop. Sturdy craftsmanship.
Show me what you have on offer. So long.
Ah!
Cold.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Hey, who is he? Want justice? Hire a witcher. Hey, who is he?
Let's go! Come on!
In this city, racial
Smells like solutions, reagents. Wonder what's cooking. Smells of... they were cooking Fistech. Took most of the equipment, only left what was broken. True as true can be. Dangerous trade narcotics. Open window. Boot print on the bed. Somebody was in a hurry. Footprints. Uneven. Someone ran through here. Stopped here for a second, hid, then ran on. Scar on his forehead. Must be Clivert. Bolt in the back. Went in deep, so a close range shot. From the village, what that direction looks like. Scar on his forehead. Must be Clivert. Bolt in the back. Went in deep, so a close range shot. From the village, what that direction looks like. crossbow bolt and footprints deep. Shooter must have been wearing heavy armor. Crossbow bolt and footprints deep. Shooter must have been wearing heavy armor. Hoofprints leading towards the hill. Someone's still there.
Thank you.
faster. What's this? Order of the Flaming Rose have a new seat? Not too shabby.
You listen, Vagrant. Don't know why you're here, but take my advice. Go back to wherever you came from.
So, why are you still standing there? I need to smash your painting.
Wondering what you got inside, because it reeks of Fistech to me. Mind if I have a look, brethren?
Aye, we'd mind. Very much so.
Enough of these games. I'm counting to three, and you're gonna be gone when I'm done. Got it? One, two...
Three.
Yeah, fuck yeah, come here!
Bloody hell! Who the devil are you?
I'm a witcher, or as your brethren prefer to call me, a mutant, a freak.
You shouldn't be in here.
And Knights of the Flaming Rose shouldn't be murdering humans or producing drugs.
True. We shouldn't. We're supposed to defend the downtrodden. Spread faith in the eternal fire. But Radovid tricked us. He broke his oath, sent our brethren to the front as common grunts, and once the mighty order was bled dry, he disbanded us. Took our lands, confiscated our domains to finance his war. The brethren who didn't object were appointed mage hunters. Those who took umbrage dared to stand up to him. They were imprisoned. Or exiled. We're but a handful who still wear the colors. And we must find a new place.
Honestly, couldn't give a shit about your grief. Not the tiniest, runniest, greenest little shit in the world. You persecuted others, destroyed them. Now you've met with that same fate. So you got exactly what you deserved.
A witcher moralist. Amusing, but feel I've met you somewhere before. I know. You're Geralt of Rivia, Jacques d'Aldersburg's killer.
None other. And if I had to go back, I'd do it again.
That was the start of our downfall. You were the beginning. A cursed mutant. Draw your blade!
No need to yell. Just ask, politely.
Oh, no!
Let's go! Hey-ya!
Avenged your friend.
I knew you'd succeed, puss peepers. I knew it. Go on, out with it. Who was the bastard?
Bastards. Brethren of the Order of the Flaming Rose.
What'd you do to them? Scald them with hot irons, pick out their eyes, skin them alive.
No, just killed them.
Oh, so handsome.
Remember you. What'll it be?
Mind if I have a look? So long.
What can I do with you for? If I ain't got it...
Let me see. Might pick something. So long.
Mug like that won't get you a copper. Got to be elegant like me.
Greetings.
Sure doesn't look like you're short.
So this.
Looking to perfect.
Of course.
Still talk.
Aye.
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
Greetings again. So,
show me what you have in stock. So long.
Your kind spreads disease. Defeatism and desertion.
Greetings, Master. What can I do for you?
Got a razor and shears? Good. Make me look decent. So long.
Praised be the world in its never-ending creation.
Got some coin on me. This enough?
Start, it is.
Costly craft.
Yet the costs do not end with coin. Need I shall also a jade stone of size substantial.
See what I can do. Some small jade deposits northeast of Novigrad. Ought to try my luck there. made here. Need to keep looking. Made good use of my coin by the look of things.
The return to my craft. Know you not the pleasure it brings. I thank you.
Don't mention it. How's the work going?
Several lesser runes I forged already. Practice, you see. Yet I sadden in thinking the tools and ingredients I possess are not fit to create better.
Got lucky. Found you some jade. Here.
Thank you, I do. If you to gaze wish at my handiwork, to do so I invite you.
Thanks. So long.
Thank you.